Hey gay crew, hey YouTube, it's me again.
I mean, it's free turn freak, freak. Didn't really mean come see me. You know it's a FIFO feature. She told me that she's 21. Her record still clean and she I looked a bit dead in the eye. Told her go get some illegal gun.
So today, why is the lighting looking like that? Alright, whatever. So today, what we're gonna be talking about is how it was and I moved from a different county to another county. So basically just like my experience of moving from my hometown. Let me tell y'all, I did not want to move from my hometown to this town that I'm at right now. That's just TMI, but let's just say it's just different. It's a different county and it's not bad down here at all. Like, it's really not as nice and everything. The housing is better. You know, but my mom wanted to move so bad. I wouldn't disagree that it was time for us to move from the house we were at. But the thing is that we moved from the house. That's cool. But we moved somewhere else. So I was mad. I was like, all right, because ain't nobody trying to move. Like, so she was like, she didn't care what we said. She was actually caring what we said a little bit, but she didn't care enough, obviously. And plus, I don't know anything about property values, so I really don't know what it was. Like, I don't know. But she was talking about some, the price ranges are better where we at now. And I'm just like,
but do you pay bills though? No, okay then.
We move, we gotta switch schools. And me and my brother, we was not with that. We didn't want to switch schools. We got to switch schools from people that we do know to people that we don't know. You know, teenagers and kids in general don't like that. So we was mad, we was upset and everything. Like, we ain't wanna move, but we wind up moving. And she found a place where we was at, and we got family down here, but we got family that we don't know or we don't visit down here. So that's why we didn't want to move down here. Like, my grandmother is where we used to live. Like, she closer down here and everything. We didn't want to move, period. Like, but we was like, all right, we can move, but we ain't that far from where we at. So can we go to the school? She was like, I don't think that y'all should still go to that school. Then she started saying extra stuff. So I'm like, all right, because we just don't want to move away from people that we know. No, but she was just telling us the good about moving. Like, we're gonna have a clean slate, nobody gonna know you, and you get to, you know, get this new reputation, and you get to get just no new people, period. And I was like, that's a good point. And that's what made me feel a little comfortable. And then when we saw, before we even saw the apartment we live in now. So that's when I started looking at it like different. I was like, okay, it's maybe not that bad. Like, it looks nice. Maybe we will meet new people and everything. So we did move here. We had to stay with my grandma for a little while because our lease wasn't up or something. I don't know. But yeah, so I'm dealing with that. It wasn't up to a certain month and a certain date of the month. So we had to wait. And that's what we did. And then she let us stay, of course. And we had two dogs. But they kept on making a mess and everything in her house. And we didn't take them out because we had school. If we wanted to take our dogs out, we got to wake up extra early in the morning. And ain't nobody doing that. Especially when we be staying up way past bedtime. You know, we be doing extra stuff. So on the phone, on the game, watching TV, like, we ain't going to sleep. So we ain't about to wake up at 5 o'clock to take no dogs out. So then she was like, all right, I'm just put y'all dogs out, or y'all gotta do something with them. So we was trying to find family members to keep them and everything, but we just couldn't find no family members that was gonna take care of them. So we wind up giving them to these people, that these temporary people, they were supposed to be temporary, but etc. of what happened. I might make that another video. That's not the point right now. But I had to give away my dogs when I moved. And then I finally moved to this new apartment, and it wasn't bad at all. So I moved here in the summer because I was still going to the school down there. I consider moved when I went to school down here, but that's not true. I moved here before I even went to school down here. So I was still going to my other school, but I was just living down here. So me and my brother, we both did that. But that was cool. So I thought we was going to do that the next year. I really didn't want to go to school down here. I'm sorry. I really don't like new people. Like, I just don't. I really don't. Especially, I'm in high school. I don't want to make no new friends. I want to be with the people that I've been with since, like, sixth grade and stuff. I don't want to be with nobody new. Because that's how you get caught up in a lot of stuff. But, yeah, that happened. So, I finally went to the new school next year. And it wasn't bad, but it wasn't what I expected. But that don't mean it was bad, though. Like, that just means it just wasn't what I expected. Like, I thought something different. Like, I thought it was gonna be, like, you know, a little different than it was. Why does my hair keep doing that? And don't mind my hair. Like, it's never gonna look perfect on YouTube. I'm sorry. It's never going to. That's just that one. That. But, yeah. So, like I was saying, I went to school and then at first, we used to get a ride, then we started having a walk, and then I was like, oh, yeah, I'm definitely not doing this. Like, we used to get a ride every day at our old school. Now, we don't get a ride because they think that it's right down the street. Well, you try walking every day right down the street, and we'll see if you still want to walk right down the street. But, yeah, I'm gonna be trying to get that sassy because they give us rides sometimes. But, yeah, like I was saying, though. So I went to the school and everything, just started getting to know people. And I thought I had friends and stuff, you know, made a little friend, and then made another little friend. As the years go by, just started, you know, people started coming up to me and just liking me, talking about something pretty, personality cool. I don't talk to nobody. I was like, yeah, I know. Like, not in a rude way, though. I'm not that type of girl because I'm really nice, but I just don't want to be bothered most of the time. I'm walking around. So, period. I just don't be wanting to be bothered, period. Like, that's just me. So, I just left a lot of people alone. It was a lot of snakes. Some got caught last year and some got caught this year. So, definitely this year. Like, my circle got way smaller. Like, I don't really mess with a lot of girls here. And this is exactly why I didn't want to move. This is actually why I didn't want to go to another school, because then you gotta re-meet people and you gotta see who the snakes, who the real ones, who the day ones. There's no day ones here. That's just period. It's not gonna be a day one here. I know that for sure. But there is people who actually are neutral with me. Like, I don't mess with girls that be trying to be too close to me because I don't know what you're doing. So that's just that. Like, you doing too much. Okay, sis, back it up. I'm not with that lovey-dovey hug stuff with the females or males, because I don't know what y'all intentions are. And don't ever think we best friends. No. I have a best friend that I knew since sixth grade, and I ain't giving up on her. So that's just that. I don't even know why people be feeling this type of way when I be posting her. They be like, but I thought I was your... But did I ever say that, or did we hang out a lot and you just assumed I'm your best friend? That's not how that goes, honey. We're in high school. You gotta deeply know me, okay? Like, this ain't middle school. People still having 25 best friends like we in middle school. Like, what are y'all doing? Like, do y'all know that? Never mind. I'm gonna let y'all handle y'all business whenever y'all learn that everybody ain't your friend. That's whenever you learn, okay? But other than that, I live right next to a church. So, you know, Jesus is always, you know, by my side. God is always by my side because, like, he's literally right beside me. So that's good because I needed that a lot of freshman year and sophomore year too. Like, I definitely needed that. So I just, but anyways, besides that, the neighborhood is nice. I be walking around. I be doing stuff. I be just going to get ice cream. The thing I like about this area is that there's a whole lot of, like, food store. Not even food stores. Like, there's a smoothie store around. There's a corner store around. There's like giant parks. There's, you know, everything you need. The pizza store, everything, library. It's like all in one center. And I live in that center because I live in a certain part of this area. So I really like it down here. But as far as the school, nah, I'd rather go back to my old school. But the school is small, and I like some of the teachers here, but I feel like the kids be making the school because they the main character in the school. Like, it's more of them. So that be the reason why I don't like this school, because the children here, and they're really immature, and I don't like some of the males here. I don't like males in general because they're disrespectful to women. That's just how I feel, and that's just how I'm always gonna feel. Like, most males are disrespectful to females, and I don't like it. So I don't really rock with the male gender like that, and I don't rock with the female gender. I just rock with myself in that daggone game that I be playing 24/7. So yeah, like I said, this neighborhood is not bad. It's not, even though somebody got shot next to my house like 2 months after I moved here. Yeah, it's not really great. It's not the bestest, you know, thing to visualize, but it's not, I didn't visualize it. I'm glad I didn't, but I heard it. And then, you know, we looked out the window and we saw everything. We didn't see no dead bodies or nothing. We just saw a crime scene. So, you know, that's basically that. But that's basically all I had to say about me moving from my hometown. Because, like, my hometown, let me just not get y'all, you know, twisted. My hometown wasn't the best place ever. It wasn't just some type of, you know, somewhere I'd rather be. It's not even that I'd rather be. It's just that I know that place more, and I know it well, and I know the people there, and I know who not to hang out with and who to hang out with. So I know how to group myself better. I hate going to new places because then you gotta get to know everything, like, and you don't always have the best experience with getting to know things, like. But yeah, this experience wasn't that bad, but I'd rather be in my hometown. That's just me. But anyways, before I end this video, Nori has taken her steps. She's just taking them. She's stepping away. I want to import a video right here.
Okay, come on, Nori.
Go, mommy.
Good job. Wait a minute. Come on, I'm trying to get a recording. Go back to Nana.
Yay! Isn't she so cute? I just, you know, it's just so cute, like, how she's just walking. Like, it's so cute. And then that bundle of joy hat came when we moved here, so that made it even better. I remember when she was just first born. But yeah, that's basically all I had to say. I'm not gonna hold you guys up for like 20 and 22 with 23 minutes just telling stories like I usually do. Like, my past videos been like 20 minutes. That's why I've been having a hard time uploading them, but it's okay though. It's all right. I got y'all, 'cause y'all got me. Period. But I love you, K Crew. Make sure you guys don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video with somebody that you think will like it also. And I am so happy, like, my subscribers just keep going up. Y'all don't understand how appreciative I am. But y'all some dope subscribers. And I will return the favor. And I will return the favor whenever I can. Just know that. Believe it. I love y'all.